So, welcome back to Final Fantasy 15, and I just keep thinking to myself, do I really want to spend 700 gil on food when we just got 1,000? Oh, alright, 990, fine. Ignis is looking at me like, judging me like, you'd rather eat their food than mine, bitch. Alright, come on then. Yeah, pronto. Move the fuck out of the way.
Gotta fill up before we set out.
Okay. Hey dude, hey dude. Oh, girl. Oh my god, I said dude, what the fuck? I meant dude to him. Alright, let's talk.
Cid's friends, was it?
Okay, let's see.
Order away.
Might as well just have some chili con carne, because I don't really want to eat that yet. Not to like, you know, a lot more. Right, let's just... Yeah, place order of chili con carne. I'm sure there'll be like more food that gets unlocked. Right, what does that take to? Come on. Okay, so it's not all bad then. Because Ignis has a new recipe. Alright, we chilled, we're done.
I had your fill? Good.
Alright. We have had our fill. Yes, we have indeed. Alright, what's this place here? Can we actually stay here for the night? So what's this? Stay. Rest at Haven's or Outpost to tally the XP and level up. Lodging at Outposts and Towns cost money but provide an XP bonus. With better lodgings come greater XP bonuses. Okay. Let's see. That's only 30 gil. Yeah, okay.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Wait, bath time? It's probably just a shower in there. Jeez. Okay, so no days have still elapsed. Oh, best report card. Time C, finesse B, and defense is A+. Defense is always A+. I've not seen it go below yet. Unless I'm clearly mistaken. Yeah, let's chill here for the night. Okay, so is Ignis making another meal? I mean, we have just ate, but you can never eat too much. Well, I don't know, is that... That's not entirely true, is it? Gonna chill out here for the night. Okay, next. Yeah, we're level 4 now. Oh, but yeah, we're level 5. Halfway through level 5. Gladiola survival. Nazis fishing. Oh, filter rookie. Sweet. Prep does photography and this is cooking. Alright. That's just weird with Ignis's hand in the way.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
The regalia? That's bloody Noctis. Oh, this one. Okay. Got the old... Oh, the doggy! Yeah. Okay, Noctis just looks weird there. Anyway, next. Let's just carry on to the next day, I suppose. We are all saved. Access the Ascension menu to learn new abilities. I shall do that now. Oh, I've got 76 AP here. I should really use. Let's see. I kind of focus on Noctis, so... I'll just use these for now, just the central four. Okay, how do I... Can we actually, like, go to... Hold on, what's the guide? Okay, close. Yes. I was gonna say, can we actually... Oh, there we go! Alright, we'll give one to... That's Ignis. She told me this. Wait, this is Noctis again, isn't it? Who's this? Wait a minute. Oh, here we go. Stats, okay. Let's do some exploration, I guess. Chocobo races. Take photos in battle to find him safe. Depletes tech bar by one. Gain AP for long trips in the car. Long trips like Chocobo. Oh god, there's so much stuff here. Okay, what's this? Magic. Yeah, should really get some recovery in. Okay, and how much is that gonna cost? 12. I want to use something that's gonna cost us like. Wait, how much AP do we have? 18. Let's get something that's gonna cost 80 AP, maybe? There we go. Right. Okay, we're done with that. Time quests. Okay, look at the gear that we got. Okay. Okay, right, yes. We're okay. Oh, wait. Okay, last time I played, I got some extra outfits, so let's have a look for Noctis. Let's have a look at that. Okay. No jacket, casual outfit. Oh my god, look at all these outfits I can just put on him. Festive assemble. Oh my god. Alright, let's just put them on. I like him with the jacket at the moment. Let's see. No jacket. Hello. Casual outfit. Casual outfit, no jacket. I want to see his abs, so I'm going to carry on with that. Okay, Ignis. What are we going to do with Ignis? No jacket. Oh, wait, no, I wasn't done there. Casual outfit. Yeah, just going to leave that on. Imprompto. No jacket. Casual outfit. Casual outfit, no jacket. Yeah, I'm going to put them back on. So let's just flip through. Yeah, we're just going to keep all their outfits on for now. May change it at some point. We'll see. We'll see.
Hey, yes.
Hey.
How you doing? Right, can we refuel? Yeah, might as well refuel. Well, it costs 10 gil to refuel. That's not bad. Oh, there's Cindy again. Cheers, Cindy. Oh, she's really cleaning the car as well.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Oh, yeah. You tell us, Texas. You got it. All right, so the tank is now full. All right, let's get in. Wait a minute. Okay, not manual. Okay, right, let's auto somewhere. Haven. Let's back to where we were. Where do we need to go? Quest location. Gone hunting. Dave. Alright, let's go there. Yep, alright. Even though I really, really, really don't want to fast travel, just want to go all the way there. Why can't I not drive the car manually? It's just weird. Unless there's like a chance that I'll unlock it later. Well, we'll go to Dave, we'll get this sorted, and then we'll get on to the next one. Come on, those screens. Got to face these demons at night eventually.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, right. Where is Dave? Where is Dave? On the map, where is Dave? Where's Dave? Right, oh. Okay, hold on. Right, where is Dave though? Seriously, where's Dave? It says an exclamation mark. There he is. Thoughts of Dave.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Yep. What's on the envelope, Bubba?
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
All right, okay. Search for the headhunter. Gather intel about the area. What is Ignis doing? All right, never mind.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
I can eat a horse.
All right, okay. Let's talk.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
Thank you.
You want something to eat?
Okay, quest destinations have been marked. Gather intel, look for the dog tag. Okay. Anything else? Oh, so...
Order whenever you're ready.
Any hunts in the area?
Think you're up to the task?
Not quite yet, nope.
There's no wrong choice here.
Let's eat some... not quite level 6 yet, are we? Tell you what, we'll have some Jessies.
Coming right up.
Bon appetit.
Thank you very much. Prevents poison and toad. Okay. That's good, I guess.
Thanks for your business.
Surprised Ignis didn't, like, get a recipe down.
Ain't nothing special, buddy. I love the food here.
Check this. We'll check it.
Man, that smells good.
What are these over here? Let's play them. Let's play Justice Monsters 5 for Tengil. Yeah, sure. Alright, how do we play it? Well, I didn't think pinball machines were that fun. Okay, are you ready? High five for Justice. What are we supposed to do? Can do this. Second wave, okay. Let's do this. We'll be right back. have no idea what we're supposed to be doing here, but... Oh shit, boss encounter! Can do this. Hey, we did it. Stage clear. Yeah, I'm gonna quit. Bomb ahead.
I can eat a horse.
I didn't realise we could get a trophy for that. Okay, let's go. I love how Ignis is outside just waiting for us. Wait, who's this?
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
Come on, Ignis, get a picture.
Let me get this shot.
Yes, that's exactly what I was meant to do.
Oh, love the lighting.
I love that, and I don't even see him anyway. He's actually inside. Oh, wait, is she a tipster?
How are you today?
I don't really want to buy anything at the moment. I'm good.
Till next time.
See you later. All right.
See that over there?
What about it?
Do you guys know anything around here? Nope. Okay. Wait a minute. Something over there. Wait, can we get in and do auto? All right, hold on. What's auto? Let's see, what's the quest location? Howling Wind of Hunger. Tell you what, no, we don't even need the cow. We can just run now, right?
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
That's lovely.
Nice.
It's very, very lovely. Love how Ignis is like suddenly running ahead. Nope, 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 nope. I am the leader, bitch. You get behind me. So good. I do have a feeling we're gonna get in the middle of a battle, so I'm ready whenever they are. Here we are.
It came from there.
Oh.
Huh.
Where are these items? Yes, we're going this way.
Maybe this way?
Okay, what's this over here? Wait, oh, hello. There you are.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Get everything from there? I think I did. Yeah, let's just run up here. Have a look and see what's going on. Okay, right.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
Okay, all right.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Huh, what are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Knew you weren't completely useless.
Locked rules!
Right?
Here goes nothing!
Don't mess!
Stuff.
See ya! The Prince of Pain!
Yep.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Okay. Did we actually get Gil, though? That's why I want to know. We don't get Gil from battles. This is not good. We usually pick up Gil. And I'm not happy about that. Right. Let's pick this up. It's broken. Okay. Guess we're heading back over to Dave then.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
How beautiful weather today. I say today. Not really where I am, but it's kind of dull here, but I wish I was there right now. Anyway, let's go see Dave and see what's going on. Receive new quests by visiting location smart with. Okay, that's a good hint.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
You know, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Alright, that's done. Okay, did we get Gil though? That's what I want to know. High potion 10. Yes. But wait. No Gil. Seriously, no? Seriously? Let's talk to Dave.
Been keeping hard at it?
You know it. Okay, you gotta head to Galding. Okay? Key? I know it sounds like Quay, but. Let's. Also, hold on. I wonder if I can sell anything that I've picked up. Wait a minute. I've got two-handed sword, so I could sell one of them. No. All the stuff here. Right. Ingredients I've treasures. So treasures. Do I sell treasures? There's auto parts and stuff. Okay, let's just auto to, let's see, quest location. Howling Wind of Hunger. Alright, we'll do that. Even though this is pretty much where we started off. His skills improve with every picture he takes. Okie dokie. I'm still really gutted that I can't do anything about the display settings, though. It's so gut-wrenching. Guess I just gotta do what I gotta do, right?
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Yeah, right? Yeah, I'm in the driver's seat. Well, no, driver's seat, but yeah. Wait a minute. Where is that on the map? Oh, hold on, I could just go to the map here. Howling Thingy of Hunger. Oh, right. So we don't have to go to the cafe place. We just gotta go over here. Okay. Right, the guys are following. Just gonna say, just like literally jump right over. So let's go get some saber tusks. Okie dokie. Let's kill them all.
Ooh, head bashing.
Allow me.
Stay down!
Here I am!
I love wall striking.
Feisty little devils.
This one's just for you.
All right, yes, we've done it.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, yes.
This sounds like you're having fun.
I love it too much fun. Oh, that was so funny. I really like Prompto so far. I like all of them, but Prompto is just so much fun. So I guess this seems like an appropriate time to end there. We'll get back pretty soon. So thank you very much for watching.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Except we've got this. Oh, great.
Appreciate it.
All over.
No cause for concern. Let it be done.
Oh, yeah.
Well, time was an A+, but finesse was a D. Anyway, before I was rudely interrupted there, yeah, it's an appropriate time to end the video, so thank you very much for watching. I'm just going to keep running because, seriously, I don't know when these enemies are going to respawn. So, yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like rating, hit that subscribe button to carry on watching this journey, and I will see you in the next part where outfit changes not only appearance but attributes as well. Okay, I will consider that next time I just play this game. Okay, so yeah, I'm going. Thanks very much for watching and adios.